I have a threesome joy.
Yeah, that is Rahmat. This is always I see if somebody convert to Islam is have tears in his eyes.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa lagi dengan saya Budi Jabung. Di video malam ini kita ada kedatangan seseorang yang tanpa diduga di Masjid Makkah. Ini kita kedatangan seseorang buruh migran dari Filipina. Dia tertarik dengan Islam dan ingin menjadi seorang mu'alaf. Dia tahu tentang Islam sedikit dari saudaranya yang bekerja di Abu Dhabi. Dan sekarang ini sama Uncle Walid sedang dijelaskan, diterangkan tentang gimana Islam.
First one day in the morning before the sunrise. Yeah, at different time, you must know about it. So you must pray also on the correct time, of course. And if you want to be Muslim, if you spit up to wash them, if they take a bath first to clean yourself for everything, something called it najasa. Najasa is what the dirty thing like urine, shit. This is kind of najasa that you must clean yourself. Even if you are married, you make love with your wife, after that you must take a shower because it has a janada. So you have to be clean. So it's bitter to make a nasa.
Dan sebenarnya malam ini sudah, kita sudah sholat isya selesai dan kita itu mau pulang. Dan kebetulan imam juga sudah sebenarnya disuruh besok lagi datang untuk menemui imam, tapi dikarenakan besok dia kerja sampai malam gak ada waktu, dan dia pengennya hari ini untuk menjadi seorang mu'alaf.
He's not the son, but he's one prophet of Samaritan. So, you are ready to say that? You want to say that? Now?
I just follow the...
Yeah, follow him.
Put this sixer and then I just follow.
So, first I will tell you in English, then what you repeat it in Arabic. First I will say, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, that means?
No, it's hard to pronounce.
Yeah, you say, Ashhadu. No, not now, but just listen to me now. Ashhadu anna la ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulullah wa ashhadu anna Isa abdullah wa rasulullah. That means that I believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only God, and I believe that Muhammad is a messenger of the God, and Jesus also is a messenger of the God. For Muslims, you say only Ashhadu la ilaha illallah, Ashhadu anna Rasulullah. It's because you're a Christian that you insist that also it's better to say Jesus also is a messenger of the God, is a prophet of the God. So, you are ready?
No.
No.
No, doing that.
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
A few moments later.
Ashhadu.
Anna
la ilaha illallah
illa la
wa ashhadu anna
Muhammad
rasulu Allah
anna
wa ashhadu anna
Isa
rasulullah.
Allahu Akbar, Alhamdulillah. kita bertambah saudara seiman di negara Makau. Semoga menjadi istiqomah menjalankan syariat-syariat Islam.
Take a shower first, huh? When you go home, take from this, all your body. And remember, another second by YouTube to learn how to make salat. Yeah, because in Islam we have five pillars. First pillar is to make a shahada, that's what you say now, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, ashhadu anna muhammadan rasulullah. Second is the salat. Then fasting during Ramadan, we have 1 month of fasting. And the zakat. And al-hajj, you make a pilgrimage to Saudi Arabia. And zakat, what do you say in English?
Charity?
No. Not charity, no. Every year, how much money we have, there is a limit for rich people. I think it's more than this. You go to the YouTube and you learn about the pillars of Islam. They teach you more in English because my English is not so good also.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name is Al-Yassir.
Yassir. So you can also choose a Muslim name, Arabic name. Like if you want Jesus, would say Isa, or Ibrahim, or Muhammad, or you have Jacob, Yaqub, same in Arabic. Or whatever you like. Or you remember there, your name is up to you, or someone saying. But you can make a choice also. But most of the Muslims say, the new Muslims, they want a new Muslim, a new name also. Some of them, they don't.
Rahman. They say, always I see if somebody convert to Islam is have tears, it's in his
Tears
of joy. And I don't know how to say.
Yeah.
So inshallah, can you sort of learn how to make salat, means it's pray. Also start to learn how to read Arabic because you can recite Quran. Quran's written in Arabic.
I know that I give Tagalog translation.
Yeah. You go to YouTube also. Oh. There is a citation and also translation. I mean, even in Tagalog language, you have it in translation. Yes, or that version and the meaning of it. And start to learn it. And when you learn Salat, the first thing you have to.
Begitulah detik-detik. Seorang buruh migran dari Filipina mengucapkan dua kalimat syahadat. Sampai di sini dulu video dari saya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.